There's no other way to put it. This one-on-one match is going to be a struggle in every sense of the word. Neither man looks like they are remotely entertaining the idea of backing down. This is gonna be good.
Well, in these head-to-head matchups, you've got no one to rely on but yourself. And that's the way it should be. Two warriors, two superstars, two immense talents. I love it. But regardless, we're underway and rolling on another great WWE event. That'll leave a mark on your face.
There's definitely facial damage. I just wonder if anything's broken.
Yeah, he's gonna have a Roman nose. Gonna roam all over his face.
He's not looking like himself here. But we all know that he isn't afraid of a good fight, which is what we're seeing here.
Look at this guy. He's better than what we're seeing right now.
Well put. And I'm certain he has plenty of fight left in him.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie. He's wild in there.
This type of punishment must be damaging to his sternum.
Damaging to his entire chest. Hey, wait a minute. What's he doing here?
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed.
He's on his heels. This is not where he wants to be right now, guys.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Here we go. This could be it. Hey, Cole, this could do it.
I think so.
Two, three.
What a way to win a singles match.